Alright. Alright, so there's the one anyway. Okay, I don't think I can do anything with that. This is a way to dig under it. It is not. It is a rupee. Alright, this is it. Boom, 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 ba-da-boom. Can I just, like, can I just go there? Apparently not. This isn't the way I wanted to go at all. I think I want to go up there. Oops. Okay, well, alright, can't do anything there either. Oh boy, this is some stunning gameplay, I can tell ya. Oh, no, that's where I wanted to be. So I've go back up here. Oh, god damn. This is 10 out of 10 right here. This is a real look into this game. Are you gonna stop? Okay. Was I already down here? I mean, I was already across it. And oh my god. This is great. I'm doing my best. Okay. Man, I'm glad I added these. Cause this is gonna be like a huge lull. Okay. All right. just get rocketed from space. It just happens to be in the... Okay. Can I pick these up? No, I can't do anything with those. Now I go back and find the last two. Back in the town. Okay. Teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. Okay. Oh, that's real good. It just tells me where I have to go. Oh, I'm the worst. Like, excuse me while I just, like, immediately turn around and smash my face in. Are you eating your heart? No. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Let's have a heart. Alright. Only because I know I'm going to have to deal with these flying guys again in this next room, but I just don't want to deal with that. Really don't. Don't want to deal. Alright. Now let's try this again. There we go. That's how I do it. See, I knew I could break that window. Man, I'm just causing like thousands of dollars of property damage. Flammable. Items are strictly prohibited. Jeez.